I sometimes think about the cross and shut my eyes and try to see the cruel nails, the crown of thorns, and Jesus crucified for me. But even could I see him die, I would but see a little part of that great love which, like a fire, is always burning in his heart. You are valuable to God. Don't ever minimize your individuality. The very word individual means you cannot be divided up. You are unique and a composite, fashioned in the image of God for a particular purpose.